This video will quickly cover how to make a narrated PowerPoint and share it with Microsoft OneDrive. First of all, you will need the newest version of PowerPoint, so that's either the Office 365 or 2016 version of PowerPoint. These are available for both Mac and PC, and if you are a faculty, staff, or student at Texas A&M University Corpus Christi, then you can download these for free from the IT website. I will provide a link to this in the video's description. I will show both PC and Mac instructions in this video. For PC, open up the PowerPoint you want to narrate and then click on the Slideshow tab. You will see a stopwatch-shaped icon that says Record Slideshow. When you click it, a pop-up will appear. Keep the defaults checked and then click Start Recording. The PowerPoint will maximize, and in the top corner of your screen, you will see a small recording toolbar. You will be able to advance the slides, pause the recording, and redo the recording for any given slide using this toolbar. The recording ends once the PowerPoint reaches the final slide. After the recording ends, you will notice small speaker icons within your PowerPoint slides. If you click them, a play button will appear and you can listen back to your recording. Next, you need to save the PowerPoint to OneDrive, which is a cloud storage system made by Microsoft. All TAMU-CC faculty, staff, and students have free access to OneDrive. Click on File, and then Save. You will notice the TAMU-CC OneDrive folder. Select the folder, and then click Save. For Mac, open the PowerPoint you want to narrate, and then click on the Slideshow tab. You will see the stopwatch-shaped icon labeled Record Slideshow. Once you click this button, the recording will immediately begin. You will see a pause button, slide advancement buttons, a redo button, and an in-show button. You will also see a preview of any upcoming slides so that you can prepare yourself as you go through the recording. At this point, a pop-up window will appear asking if you would like to save the slide timings. You must click yes, or else you will lose your narration. After the recording ends, you will notice small speaker icons within your PowerPoint slides. If you click them, a play button will appear, and you can listen back to your recording. Next, you need to save the PowerPoint to OneDrive, which is a cloud storage system made by Microsoft. All TAMU-CC faculty, staff, and students have free access to OneDrive. Click on File, and then Save, and then choose the Online Locations option. You should see your TAMU-CC OneDrive listed. Make sure OneDrive is selected, and then click Save. Regardless of if you are using Mac or PC, you will now need to go to the OneDrive website, which can be found at https://onedrive.live.com. This website is where you will be able to get the shareable link to your narrated PowerPoint. Click Sign in the upper right corner. Type your TAMU-CC email address into the bar and then click Next. Choose OneDrive for Business on the next screen. You will use your TAMU-CC email and password for any login screens that appear. Once you have logged in, you will see any folders you might have created in OneDrive. Find the PowerPoint you saved. To the far right of the PowerPoint's name, you will see that it is labeled Private. Click the word Private, and then click Manage Access. A tab will appear at the top of the page that says Grant Access. Click it. On the new pop-up screen, select Get Link, and then change the drop-down menu to read View Link, No Sign-In Required. Click Create. A link will appear. This link can now be copied and pasted anywhere you choose. Colleagues and peers that click on the link will be able to watch your narrated PowerPoint without having to download the actual PowerPoint file.